Sidhu takes over. Call to Amrinder's gestures of peace. Hello and welcome to Inventiva. This is Palak Yadav presenting today's big news. Punjab Chief Minister Amrinder Singh and newly appointed State Congress Chief Navjot Singh Sidhu made their first joint public appearance on Friday, but barely managed to conceal their hostility towards each other. The occasion was the installation of the new state team. Sidhu greeted senior leaders by touching their feet or shaking their hands, but ignored Amrinder, who got nearby. Sidhu could also be seen chatting with outgoing PCC chief Sunil Jhakar as Amrinder addressed the audience, and the CM had to call out to get his attention. In his speech, Amrinder mentioned Sidhu several times, even crediting the latter's father to initiating him into politics, and asserted that they would work together peacefully. But when it was his turn to speak, Sidhu barely mentioned the CM while starting his address by acknowledging the Honorable Munch, avoiding mentioning anyone's name. In Delhi, when asked about the Punjab Congress crisis, Rahul Gandhi said it was over. It is resolved, you can see, he said. Sidhu called himself a small worker to loud cheers by party men who made no attention at social distancing, and said that every worker of the Congress had become party president with his elevation. In an indirect attack on the Amrinder government, he said Punjab is looking for answers and that he himself never hankered for posts. I have discarded posts and cabinet berths. Farmers are at this point sitting on borders of Delhi. Teachers and doctors are on roads. Conductors and drivers are on dharnas. These are the issues. The issue is the insult of my guru. This presidentship is the hope of people that their issues will be sorted. Unless this is done and justice is delivered to my guru, the presidentship means nothing. On power purchase agreements, another issue he has been raising, Sidhu asked why the state should buy power for Rs. 18 per unit, adding, CM Sahib will have to sort out the issues, only then we are Sikhs of the guru. This was the only time he mentioned Amrinder, even as he talked about cabinet ministers Sukhbinder Sarkaria, Sukhjinder Randhawa, General Secretary in charge of Punjab Harish Rawat, and former Chief Minister Rajinder Kaur Bhattal.